Polly after that great beating. No collar today. But she didn't want to be denied, so we're just making it work with the leash. Molly doesn't pull much, so it works out pretty good. Weather right around the low 60s, upper 50s. We'll feel like tank top weather after the stretch anyway. Oh my. About a half hour walk today, and a good 10 minutes of play time when we get back. Our last one was just a nice long 40 minute walk. She didn't gain play time either. I know she looks forward to it, as do I. Oh, you guys good boys, aren't you? Yeah, you're cute too. Good girl, Molly. You're not even buying into it. That's a good girl. Yes. Molly didn't even buy into that, did she? Portion of the visit and get you some playtime. Have a great one.